that said, I believe that the money primarily belongs to those who earned it.